cold off, and it's nice out again. Life is short. Enjoy every year, every day, every minute. If there's anyone out there that believes me too should not be wed, you shouldn't be here.
My beautiful wife had to go and get my glasses for me. So now I can read my scribble here. And I want to thank everyone for coming, all the immediate family, the people who came from miles around, family, friends, interstate, outer state. You've all given me.
People always ask me how Adriana and I were so close, being 10 years apart. And honestly, I think I just got really lucky. And I really think the age difference really made our bond more unique. She's been way more than just a sister and best friend. She has been my therapist, my mentor.
Great. And let's see, what can I say about him? He loves the spotlight. But he is one of the most genuine people I know.
Keep it down, boys, right now. Keep it down.